Wabuco.
No, Yuki got the best deck though.
Yeah.
He got
Karibo
and all of them.
Karibo saves your ass.
He got
put it from
revival, reveal swords, whatever.
Swords of Revealing Light.
He got everything that could counter everything.
Yep.
He's the biggest cheat.
No, just find a way. No, just find a way to counter those.
Only thing you don't get is Exodia, which you should.
Why is that even in the deck in the first place?
I got two God cards in my deck.
Please.
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 I got you. Alright, stand in the way at least. Like, pretend. Spire's such a silly man.